What is up, guys? My name is Mike, and this is a very special episode of Let's Play Hearts of Iron 4. We have just been the target of a declaration of war from the Soviets quite early, a day before 1942. So we were not expecting this. I guess we luckily had some troops still line up along our border, so we're not going to see a huge push in, but we need to very, very quickly deal with this. Especially considering we're already fucking tied up in the Middle East. So the timing of that was, I guess, perfect on their part, but shitty for us. So what we're going to do is we're going to leave Sweden alone for now. I'm going to cancel the justification. Because we're going to have to pull off these troops to go save our ass. So you're going to come here. I'll buffer that border up there. And Team Swedish Meatballs in the north is going to come along this border. Oh, delete everything. Come along this border. Oh man, this is going to be fucking brutal to fight through. It's mountains in the middle of goddamn winter. Well, it's going to be just as tough for them. So we'll take this whole little peninsula thing. And then what else do we need to do? We need to see the naval bombers are going to do is jack shit. We have 1,500 planes here. Where's a good airport? 1,600 planes. Okay, so everybody go here. Nobody there. Why does it have an icon if there's nobody there? I don't know. So you're going to do that. We're going to pull all of our planes out of here. Don't need the bombing support anymore. Where's another good airport? 600. 1,400. 800. 1,600. Okay, so we'll go there. And what else do we have available? You. Around 300. You can go there. That'll give us some support. These are all naval bombers, which are just keeping track of all this shit. I should probably get some more ships in here. Let's see, what do I have available? You have no commander. I've got some more subs here. And your job, convoy escort. Here, here, here. Okay. So I'll probably end up doing is maybe launching some amphibious attacks across there. In fact, you're still dealing with that, but I need you. Naval invasion. Click. Click. Start preparing for... Delete all your orders. Start preparing for that. Okay, let's see. Resources. Got a lot kind of everywhere, but the majority of their oil is down in here, especially this territory here. So that would probably hurt them a lot if we just grab that right quick. Okay, so let's get the planes doing shit. Baltic states, I suppose. We'll guard our place first. Nothing there, not yet. They called Mongolia in. Well, those Mongoloid bitches are gonna die just as easily as you guys. Oh, you fuckers. You fuckers. That's exactly what I need right now. Fucking shit. Okay. No, fuck off. Okay, so we should probably split this. So maybe I'll get Rommel. Rommel, you delete your orders. I want you here. And again, resources. I want you to attack right up to there. And just do it as soon as you're able. So deny them out of that oil. We should probably deny them of this as well. But I can't... I don't want to split my forces here. I seriously, you fuckers! I seriously need you guys to take out Iraq and Iran. Tanu Tav, I don't even know who that is. Sounds like a pop band. Okay, Iraq has capitulated. Thank fucking God. That's Team Brown. Okay. Radar's done. Good. What do we need next? More radar or rockets? This is a year ahead. Artillery. Rockets would be nice. This is all a year ahead. Soviets might have tanks, so let's get this. That'll definitely help us out with some of their tank power, maybe. So close air support. Run missions here, please. I can add some more air wings here. So let's build a couple more air wings with some of our planes. So fighters. We'll grab any available fighters. We'll put them here. Okay. And then once they're done, hurry the fuck up. Run your missions here. Like so. So Eastern Poland has no air support. Those are 300 planes here, but I don't see them. Well, it must be Allied planes. Nothing there. Yeah, those must all be Allied planes. Okay, no missions. You guys can go here. Okay, so all the red is turning to green. That's good. Oh, there's already some fighting up here. I guess they're trying to break through, but they're not going to get that. My main concern is down here. This is more desperate than anywhere else right now. Are we fighting in here? We are. Republican. Oh, this fucking plot has just thickened. Okay, so they've declared war. What the fuck are you guys doing? Jesus Christ. Okay, hang on. Fleet orders, yes. What the fuck are you doing? Jesus Christ, okay. Like that. And then just go. I just need to wipe out the last of this. And, I mean, there's not that much territory that you have down here, but man, I gotta get you up here. Maybe we'll take some of these little pieces. Okay, how's Rommel doing? Jolly fucking shit, there's a ton of guys in the mountains here. Can you hurry up and just destroy this last dude? Republican Spain is a fucking asshole. Okay, so Team Brown, you're gonna go and guard this front, and we're gonna push them right up to the mountains. And just fucking do it. Do everything. Do all the things. Team Blue is really goddamn struggling, I think. Do this, asshole. Just push in all directions. Jesus, fuck, what a clusterfuck. That's why I wanted to declare war on them first. Okay, so Team Swedish Meatballs, what the fuck are you doing? Just execute that order, push through, knock these guys out of commission. And then you guys need to delete your orders. So that's going to be the goal, is to push through there. We need to push these borders back. Who do we have available in reserves? 1, 2, 3. You know what? We can't even be picky anymore. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's good enough for now. Why does this guy have so many people? Oh, it's my police division. Okay. We'll give you an unlimited capacity, dude. That makes more sense. Then who's our top skill guy? You're our top skill guy. Guard down here. With the goal of bulging out like so. Who else do we have available? He's got some tanks. That's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Good enough. We'll add another division. Okay, so we should start making a new theater. So this is actually going to be the Borscht Battlefront, actually. So go here. You are there. It's fine. Go, go, go. I don't give a fuck. Just fight back. What a clusterfuck. What a clusterfuck. Are you ready to invade yet? Only 16 days done. Jesus. There's millions of them, like ants. Please fucking break through over here. That'd be really helpful right now. Air wings. We got tons of close air support we can bring into the fight. So let's see. Jesus, I overloaded this one. That's for goddamn sure. Okay, so 700. Go here. It's no longer under control. Fuck. Okay, 1600 here. We'll make a new wing of bombers. Poland, please support us. Hurry up. Hurry up. Thank you. Okay, so we'll continue to bomb them back. They have taken some property. They've cut these guys off, but we still have the port there. Fuck, what a mess. If these guys could break through, that would give us some relief, at least on this front, because they could potentially sweep down. They do have some. Now these guys are. They do have some armor up here, so that would be helpful. What I might do, let me just break off the armor. And we'll give them just a dude. And then I'm just going to control him manually to. Oh, it says I can't retreat. Why? I'm not retreating, I'm fighting. Fighting, goddammit. Let me push through. I want to encircle these guys. Go, go, go. Okay, so these guys should be now encircled if I were to look at the fight. Let's see. Are they encircled? How do I see? They're attacking from multiple directions, but it doesn't say they're encircled for some reason. Okay, well anyway, we destroyed them anyway. So you come down here. Punch through there. Fuck! This front is ragged as shit. Okay, what the fuck is going on down here, guys? Okay, I seriously need you to... This. Seriously need you just to take that back. Post haste, please. You're leaving Rommel out to dry, man. It's not cool. Not cool. Yeah, we have air superiority over really everywhere that counts, except I'm guessing Spain is bombing the fuck out of all this. Which is kind of a piss off. Vichy France, can you do something about them? That would be really helpful. Okay, so Afrikant. You're gonna march your ass up here. And do that. That might take a really long fucking time to do, but we'll take over that little chunk there. That'll be nice. Okay, let's see. Where else do we have resources that we can throw into this? I suppose we could use our garrison dudes. Our, we're still getting some shit up here. Maybe rearrange. Go guard that as well, please. Pushing back to Warsaw, not good. They're all excommunicated. They don't like this. I think we're greatly outnumbered. That's the problem. But we've taken some of this, so maybe we should focus on the Swedish meatballs. Holy shit, these guys are completely surrounded. Fight your fucking way up, bitch. Okay, so we're gonna go X. Like this. I'm trying to bring you down some relief, but it's slow going. It's the middle of goddamn winter. So there we got that. Okay, so I think we've kind of broken out here. That's good. So let's actually create a battle plan now. So we'll delete all your orders. So let's see. This is going to be your new front. And your singular goal is going to come down here, Team Blue. Honestly, you can just continue on your existing plan. It's all good. Now we need you to execute that plan as soon as fucking humanly possible. If we can push down here, we can at least attack, maybe attack some of these guys from behind. And take some of the pressure off. Holy shit. I really need Iran to capitulate so I can bring these guys back to bear. English muffins. I might even have to pull off the English muffins. Not really doing much in terms of guarding anyway. Fight through, goddammit. Fight through. 38 out of the 41 days. Oh, the fucking Italians landed. Oh, you brilliant goddamn motherfuckers. Okay, so you can actually just... No. What? Okay, maybe we'll just wait for the next 2 days. I thought I would just be able to walk over now. The fall of Baku. Located on the shores of the Caspian Sea. What? I guess we got something in here. The Italians are actually pulling their weight. I gotta give them credit for that, that's for sure. So if we can take away some of their resources, that'll make life a lot easier. Holy shit, they pushed forward so much. We're barely holding on here, guys. But at least we're making their life a bit of a nightmare up here. Iran, if you could just capitulate, I'd be most obliged, buddy. Most obliged. Who have we trained up? Fuck, more horsemen? Okay, well, whatever. It's better than nothing. I need, you know what? Stop exercising. Don't garrison anymore. Yes, yes, I know. Delete your orders. So all of our new troops are going to be thrown across the border. This guy's just going to guard the whole thing as best as possible. And anybody that's new that's going to come out is going to join the front immediately. No more training, no more exercising. Okay, why do you have no... Just like join them. They push all the way to Warsaw. Fuck you. So actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna delete those orders. You're gonna go here. With the goal of pushing this way, and you're just going to execute. They've encircled one dude over here. These guys are still fighting. And we still have a port, so they're still getting supplies. They can just hold out a while longer. We can potentially push all the way down. This guy is completely fucked. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna just abandon you. What a disaster. What a disaster. Holy fuck, they're just swarming like red ants. Like red fucking ants. Are we winning or losing? We're winning. We won this one. We sunk some of their boats. Okay, so Team Brown is here. Why don't you come over and help us out? Is there a connection here? There is a connection. What can I do with that information? I don't think I can do a whole lot with it right now. I think we need to just push this. Okay, so who do we have in reserve training here? These guys aren't fully trained, but we really don't have the luxury. I'm going to deploy everybody instantly. We're going to add a bunch of units. Shift 5 for all of this. So this guy should be bolstered with a whole bunch of new... No, hang on, what am I doing? Who are you? I didn't give you any orders. Okay, pushing back from Warsaw, that's good. We'll create you a line as well. The objective of pushing this way. And go. Okay, go. Then you guys are all going to join him in doing some crazy ass bullshit over here. So go, and then you guys. Let's see, we could actually encircle this. This would be brilliant if this would work. So here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna create a front here. I need you to execute that as quickly as humanly possible. Because if we could break through here and then potentially just encircle their entire advance, cutting them off from supplies, we could probably wipe out a huge chunk of their army very quickly. So you guys are still fighting out, giving them a hard time. That's good. Team Pink is still fighting down towards Leningrad. That would be a big victory if we could take that. We're still struggling over here just because of the fucking terrain. But we are... With the help of the Italians, we've taken Sevastopol. And we are fighting them back here. So once you've done that, you know what, just... I won't even let me make a new movement. Just keep fighting them. Just keep fighting them. Iran, if you could just fucking give up, please. Take Tehran, please. Do you have any more units that have come out? No, I don't think so. You guys are just chilling. I don't think you'd be really good in a fight anyway. Okay, so let's just one by one check the Borscht Battlefront dudes. I don't care if you don't like your plan or not. Oops. Is everybody executing their plan? That's good. Who are you? This guy might be actually the most important one. Where are you at? Yeah. Now you're only... green, so you don't even know how to fucking drive. But that might be okay. We need speed more than finesse right now. In fact, you know what? I'm going to completely abandon your battle plan. I'm just going to control you manually. Drive up to Wilno. And we'll know soon enough if this is going to work or not. We're pushing them out of Europe. That's good. We are winning now. There. This is kind of a stalemate. Everybody just converge on Tehran. Good. Go fight these guys. Tehran, just give up. God damn it. It's two separate wars. Jesus. We need to control another 34% of its victory points. Just make a mad dash here. Into the city. That's all I want you to do. Just a simple task of sprinting full speed ahead until you take that city. And you sprint full speed ahead until you take this city. No, go away. I can't afford to be in any more wars. But we'll take you. We'll take that. Siamese? I don't even know who the fuck you are, Siamese people. Take this fucking Krasnodar. Take it! Take it! Push it! Kill them! Good. And defend. And then... this tank division is toast. You're surrounded, asshole. Okay, so do that. And then come back here and hold that town. Let's see where we're at over here. My tank division, which is very quickly getting experience points. Yeah, push. Is that the right one? No, it's these guys. These guys. We're going to push all of our tanks into the town. Excavation 4. Well, that's fucking useful. Let's get some more, dig some more ass resources out of the ground. No, we need shit to help us fight. We're going to be in... holy fuck. We're out of manpower. That's going to be... okay. We're in full goddamn let's kill everybody mode right now. So... what is the difference? This one's going to reduce all of our... increase our training time, reduce factory output, but we're going to get a shitload. We're on 5% right now, so it's going to be one of these three. So we can just double it by doing this. It's going to take us a... factory output, negative 10, negative 10. Training time plus 20. I guess there's no sense in going crazy. We'll just do this one for now. And that gives us, yeah, 4 million. I think that's going to be more than enough. We're okay with closed economy. We're on war economy. I think that's good. But we're definitely going to... no wonder we weren't churning out the guys anymore. Okay, so you guys need to... we're still air superiority over everywhere we're fighting. That's good. We're going to kill those tanks pretty quick. We're fighting towards... Band-Aid Town. Band-Aid on the ass. This is Arabic for Band-Aid on the ass. Actually, excuse me, pardon me, that's incredibly insensitive. This is actually Persian for Band-Aid on the ass, which is what they're going to need in a minute after we're done destroying them. What are you guys doing? Just fucking kill that guy. Assholes. And we're almost there. This is actually turning out better than expected. Team Pink is struggling. They're getting more resistance. We are fighting through a bunch of goddamn frozen wasteland. Team Blue, just do your thing. Wow. These guys need a fucking Medal of Honor or something, because they have held out against incredible odds. They were completely surrounded in Riga and managed to push their way out and actually recapture more land. So they're going to get a fucking Honor Guard position or something, that's for sure. How close is Iran to capitulating? It controls 18%, so they should capitulate at the start of the next day. Yes. Okay. Now... y'all is fucked, Russia, but you're going to have to wait to get fucked in the next episode, because that's all we have time for right now. All right, guys, so thanks so much for watching. As always, join me next time for another very special episode of Let's Play Hearts of Iron 4. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll catch you next time.